JavaScript minification can be difficult to troubleshoot, especially when you have a lot of files. If you suspect that JavaScript optimization may be responsible for your issue, you can identify and exclude the problematic files with just a little bit of work. On this example post, you'll notice that the star rating system is not working as expected. And if I check the uncached version of the site by adding /?nocache at the end of the URL, the rating system works. That means this is one of those situations where JavaScript files don't play well with minification. So let's find which file to exclude from the minification process. In this tutorial, we'll use the Chrome web browser and its developer tools. You can activate these tools either by right-clicking and choosing Inspect Element, or at the top of the window, go to View, Developer, Developer Tools. Find the red error message indicator on the right-hand side. Click on it to open the console. Then, select the file referenced in the error notice. Look for the red underline and then copy part of that code. Now, open a new browser tab and load the uncached version of the page. Again, you can do that by adding a no-cache query to the URL like we did earlier. This will load an uncached, unminified version of the page, which we'll use to find the original URLs of the files. An uncached URL will look something like this. Then, click the three dots on the right-hand side and select Search. Paste the problematic code into the search box to locate the file in which that code is found. Unfortunately, we can't copy the file name from this screen. So to do that, select the Network tab and reload the page if necessary to pull in the files. Then, search for the file in the list. Once you've located it, right-click on the file name, select Copy, then Copy Link Address. Paste this into the field labeled Exclude JavaScript Files in the File Optimization tab of WPRockets. The domain part of the URL will be removed automatically. If you need to exclude all the files from a specific subfolder, or exclude certain dynamic file names, you can use a wildcard. If you need to exclude an external JavaScript file hosted on an external domain, use either the full URL path or just the domain name to exclude it. Now, if you can't find the problematic code in your static files, this usually means that the code is from inline JavaScript. So instead of searching for it in the files, like we did before, you'll have to search for it in the inline scripts of your uncached page. To do this, paste this snippet in the console and press Enter. This will populate the console with all the scripts, including inline scripts, which are displayed in red. Now you just have to search for the inline script code reference and choose a unique string to enter into the excluded inline JavaScript area in your settings. Don't forget to save your settings. After saving this, you can visit your site again, reload the page, and check that there are no more JavaScript errors reported in the console. Now, your issue may not be related to minifying or combining JS files. It may be due to loading JavaScript deferred. If so, you can use the same method to find which file you need to exclude from being deferred. You won't find any exclusion field in WPRockets settings. Instead, you'll need to use our little helper plugin to exclude files from the deferred JavaScript option. It's important to note that you'll have to manually edit this plugin, as explained in our documentation. Now, replace the sample path shown here with the script path you wish to exclude. And don't forget to remove any query string following the JS extension. Next, save, upload, and activate this helper plugin. Then clear WPRockets cache. And now you can check your source code. This script should now be excluded from being deferred. If you also want to exclude the script from being minified, combined, or deferred, you'll want to use both the exclude option field and the helper plugin. In any case, you shouldn't encounter this issue too often, since WPRockets is compatible with most plugins. Still, if you run into trouble, this is helpful information. And of course, you can always reach out to our friendly support team anytime. We hope this helps. and thanks for watching.